Syracuse Police Ward Squad detectives taking another fugitive of the week off the streets. We put you on the lookout for this man, 24-year-old Ezekiel Reifsnyder, just last week. They found him around 9:30 this morning in the 100 block of Dearborn Place in the city of Syracuse. Police say he violated a court order to stay away from the victim, following her into her apartment, putting his hands around her neck and pushing her against a wall and choking her.